Run! Run! As fast as you can!
Please, don't kill me. I beg of you.
Run for your life! If you want to live, run! Run!
I can't go any farther. Please!
Your life is at stake. How can you just give up? Weakness is right. Apathy is ruining everything. Well, I'm not gonna let you live just because you started begging. You'll need to make it worth my while.
What a monster. What if I give you this? This is a valuable gem. The area it was mined from has been swallowed by the miasma, so you can't find gems like it anymore.
Let me see that! Not bad. This is the perfect gift for Lumina.
You can have it. Just spare me. Please!
No way! All you've bought yourself is a painless death.
No!
Hold it. Drop the axe.
Okay, no problem.
You sick bastard! How could you do that?
What was that? I think I hear the buzzing of a little insect about to be squashed.
You... Wait a minute. Spiro, hold on a sec. That's General Viper.
That scum is a general?
He may be scum, but a general's a general. Who knows what'll happen if we defy him?
He just killed an innocent woman. He can't do whatever he wants just because he's a general.
He's just that kind of person. I hear he's the most violent person in the Imperial Legion.
What are you rats talking about? Or maybe you're so scared, you can't even speak.
Maybe I'll talk a little louder then. How could you kill her? She was begging for her life.
You're part of the Imperial Legion, right? You know the rules? Apathy equals death. She didn't do anything to deserve life.
What are you talking about? Apathy has nothing to do with it. You can't just go around killing people.
You got a problem with that? I'm taking up with my men. I don't have time to babysit. Come on out, guys. Listen up. Teach these punks to mind their own business.
You won't get away with this.
What do you think, Gray?
This is crazy.
Thank you. going down.
Thank you.
all your allies are gone. I don't like pointless killing. So why don't you surrender?
Pointless killing? There's no such thing. The feel of my axe as it cleaves through flesh. The smell of blood. It's the only time I feel truly alive.
You're insane.
Perhaps I am. Maybe you just can't accept the truth. Since you don't enjoy killing, take my word for it. Ending your life will be fantastic.
You monster! I'll put an end to your ranting.
I'll help you.
Who are you?
How about we discuss this later?
Looks like someone else is joining the party. Wait a minute. Isn't that the girl?
Hi.
Go.
That's the chick. Why is she with him?
Is that it?
Pretty big talk, little boy.
We're not through with you yet.
Don't let your guard down.
Yeah. I can smell the blood, too. But trust me, there'll be a lot more blood if we tail the girl, okay?
you can kill them all in one swoop. That's worth the wait, huh?
Hey, pay attention! What are you mumbling about?
Ooh, ouchies! Damn it! Nature calls. Gotta run! You lucked out, kid! I'll get you next time.
What the hell was that about?
We can't worry about it. We've got a job to do.
Pleased to meet you. My name is Spiro. We appreciate your help. What's your name?
I did not intend to help you, but what those men did was unforgivable.
Well, whatever the reason, you gave us a hand. Allow me to thank you.
If you value life so much, then why do you kill spirits?
Huh? How did you know we were hunting spirits? Hey, wait!
And she's gone.
Geez, talk about unfriendly.
Oh well, on with the mission. Our next stop is Montano.